We're really excited to have new nations join us. Let's hear it for Colombia. Let's hear it for Israel. Let's hear it for Nigeria.
My name's Jack Church and I represent New Zealand as well as my main man Josh, and I've just competed in the 100 metre final. All I did was thinking of Josh. Josh was going through my head, do it for him, do it for him. At the age of 26 I had a heart transplant. He was the guy that gave me the second chance at life, donated his heart in order for me to live. So for that I'll always be thankful and grateful for him and his family. I don't know what I'll say, to be honest. It'll be more just emotional and hugs and everything, and just, yeah, just surround myself. They're such an amazing family and I couldn't be happier to do it for them and come to Germany and compete for them. The haka is always special. It's special for so many reasons, but it's also a celebratory thing as much as a war cry. There's so many reasons to do a haka, but it's really all about respect, and I think that fits in well with the game's motto of the home of respect. So it's respectful for them to do the haka for me and then for me to return the respect back to them.
And away we go then.
When I sat in the cool tent, the Jordanian lady looked absolutely petrified. So I just started talking to her and she said, I can't do it. And I'm like, look, getting over that finish line, that's the best bit. It doesn't matter about the medals, it doesn't matter where you come in the race, just that finish line, going over that finish line, it's like, wow, I've just actually physically done that for real. The gun goes, she put her head down quite quickly. So I was just like, come on, look at the finish line. That's your goal, that's where you want to go. Come on, we can do this. And that's all I kept saying to her all the way through.
She's done it. She's crossed the line.
She smashed it. Being able to help her, that means more than a gold medal to me. That's what this is all about.
And away we go then. With this 100 metre final. Now it's the first time on the track for the Jordan competitor, not done this race before. And look at that. That is magnificent. We've got our winner. Well played. Well done. Great race. Great finish.
Huge applause, please, for these athletes in this 100 metres.
But Gibson, for Team UK, isn't interested in the race. He's only interested in helping the competitor from Jordan and making sure that she does this. She said at the start, it's the first time she's ever raced.
But a huge ovation, please, for out on the 100 metres, for the Invictus Games message is all about helping Jordan Bennett and not only competing here on the track in individual races as part of a team being cheered on by family members, friends.
Rola Amro for Jordan, who is making her way along the track. And she's not going to do this on her own.
From their own nation, but applauding each other as well.
This is fabulous.
The message of the games, we're right here on track.
Talk about inspiration. That was bringing a tear to my eye, this. So many moments that sum up what the Invictus Games is all about, and this is one of them.
So here we have, at the heart of the message of Invictus Games,
Rola Amro from Jordan, competing in the women's IT 500 metres. And she's going to finish this, and she's going to be helped all the way.
But right here is what we have the Invictus Games for.
Claire Gibson of Team UK just decided, you know what?
Invictus Games.
I'm not interested in it. I'm interested in helping Rola Amro. They were chatting at the start and she was right next to her. The Australian manager behind her helping out, just saying that. So how is she going? It's the first time I've ever done it. I've never done this before. Gibson's heard it, said, right, well, I'm with you. Let's get you over the line. Let's get you to the end. And she will. She's being applauded all the way here, is Rola Amro. Claire Gibson's going to stay with her right to the very end. This is magnificent. And the support continues, the applause is ringing out.
Let's take off the roof if it was only our fetish track.
Claire Gibson as well, just words of support and encouragement. Inspire, improve and influence. By the words being used for these games, this is inspirational. And what an influence. Rola Amro finishes. She's done it. She's crossed the line.
Thank you, Düsseldorf. And thank you, the Invictus Games.
Performance of the game so far. Wow. There are no words to describe it. Lovely. Absolutely lovely. Then they're off. And it's Team UK, Wally Nori. We've got a good lead here. And it looks like they're going to hold on to it as well. This is a great run from Wally Nori, who crosses the line first. Mark is second. And Haley comes in third place. What a great performance from all three athletes. Well done, Wally Nori. That was brilliant.
And a huge ovation, please, for all three of our athletes.
A broad smile for Wally Nori, and so he should have.